Hola.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
Lucky?
I'm reading thousands of types of flora. The ring's ecosystem is incredibly sophisticated. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Look. It's human. Hello, man. Oh, dang. Should I? Oh, dang. Bunyi bodoh. Hello.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Oh, automatic.
Are there survivors?
sir. I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here
Heads
until evac arrives.
I got a dropship heading in. Over here.
Autumn down, Marines. I got you covered.
You do. Is it? Needle. This is the famous one. Oh, I'm dead. Sorry. Why?
Cover me here.
What did I'm dead?
I'm with you.
There, little.
Crap.
Ah, damn.
I'll find the bastards. They're everywhere.
Let's do it.
Cover.
Look sharp! Covenant dropship on approach! I could use some help over here!
Man, I cannot run, brother. Can't run. I can't, but I cannot sprint. Okay.
Does anyone see him?
See?
There's another one!
Him? Of course, baby girl, of course. Hi.
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Kenapa takut?
Thank you.
I need to change the...
Charlie, we read you. Is that you, Foehammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Foehammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Oh, look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
Vira. Vira, aku nak tukar ni. Settings. Switch grenade, flashlight. Ada dua flashlight. Multiplayer scoreboard. Bumper triggers. Swap. Aim control. So it should be fine. Ini memori duduk kat depan ke? Ayoyo. Memori duduk kat depan. Reload. Flashlight. And a crouch. I'll zoom kat situ. Zoom, wow, tuh. Zoom and shoot. Ah, zoom and shoot. Oh, too. Huh. Zoom and shoot. Okay. This one. Next several of you. I put it in together. Oh. Okay. Ma ora tu va. Sprint dai. We'll die. How to fix this?
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Should be like more robot thing. I like. Dang, I need map. What? Yay.
There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
Thanks, Cortana. Nothing here. Oh, shit.
Interesting.
Come on, man. Come on. Alien technology.
Switch is for
alien who have hands. Tak keluar tadi. Tolong. Kenapa tak keluar? Tolong tadi. It's weird. Oh, dah keluar sembunyi kat situ. Trust you.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Wait. Dah menang ke? Lagu kemenangan. Time to shoot, baby. Tak overheat. Very nice.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
How about that? I got an invisible. We'll take it as soon. Oh, how awesome that one. abandon this? Okay. I'm dead.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Did I go inside? What's going on?
Showtime!
Video ago. Who are you? Okay. Where are we going, Ghana? Ghana, where are we going, Ghana? Oh, sorry. Oh, hey, it is sniper, Abba. Is it sniper? Wait, wait. To change that. How to change that? How to change that? How to change it? Oh. Okay. I got sniped. Sorry, my man.
Oh, yay!
Is that one way? Speed up, my guy. Go. Let's go, Ganna.
More of them.
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. Picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command. Hurry and find the final life.
Keep up, guys.
The last lifeboat is near the cliff edge. Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Amigo! Found them!
Oh, what?
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Hello?
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
You can't hide from me!
Hey, I'm gonna help you!
Lompat dia.
On the Covenant Battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Upspin?
I think they all ran away.
Tembak apa? Ada meeting up in the middle.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Okay,
okay. Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Let me jump over you. Tu, Warhawk tu tinggal. Hey, Gunner. We are going. Bye, Gunner. You will be missed.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
Oh, the Gunner is gone. What? Ada ship datang. Truth and Reconciliation.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
My sniper rifle!
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Really? Interesting. Aku dah practice lah sniper rifle. I'll be there, baby. Bye-bye, Johnny.